Hello everyone, and welcome to Power Star Golf. I'm here today with my dad. Say hi.
Hi.
And we set up all of our characters and everything, and my dad and we were just about to start the game, so go ahead and start it, Dad. If you don't know what this game is, it's basically, if you remember in the old PS2 times, a game called Hot Shots Golf, and my dad really, really liked that game. And I knew that he would like this game because it plays almost exactly like it. My dad just got an achievement. But anyway, it's kind of, it's just a golf game, but it's kind of like in the style of like an animation style sort of game. And I got it so we can play it because I've been wanting to play it for a while. So I'm playing as this guy, and then my dad is playing as this girl here. And we played a match beforehand, and we're playing in match mode, which is just, we go through all the levels, and whoever has, oh, we have a challenge. Let's see what our challenge, all players land closest to the pin with your tee shot. Okay. So what you have here is if you hit Y, it zooms into the pin, the hole, and you can zoom in and zoom out. If you hit the select button, you can zoom out in a full view, but right now I'm just zooming in to try and see. So right now, if you look down on the bottom right, you can see what type of iron you have, and I'm trying to move it around. I can go, I'm at 175, and I can go to 177, and down on the bottom, you can switch from normal to pitch to chip shots, and I can also get a spin on the ball, which I obviously don't want to do. I'm looking at the miles per hour here. Okay, let's see. Let me look again. You're quiet over there, Dad.
You're explaining everything, dude. What can I say?
I don't know. Whatever you want to say.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy, Mickey.
Oh, boy. Whoa!
You're beyond.
Stop! Fringe. I'll take the fringe.
Little Surrey with the fringe on top.
Okay, let's see what you got now, Dan. It's much more deceiving than you think it is. I'm telling you that right now. The wind will push it much farther than you're thinking, Dan. Okay. Whoa. As I tell him that it will push it farther, he hits it hard. And into, whoa. Yes, I told you, bunker! And the game, our trial match, yes, I got the challenge success.
Man.
In our match that we played beforehand, we had it, he kind of got into bunkers. That was like his go-to thing. Was bunkers. He would go from one bunker to the other bunker. But I'm still farther away from you from it than you are.
Evidently so.
But I got the. Didn't I not get the?
Yeah, that's closest. Yeah.
What? Okay.
I'm gonna go with a long shot.
Am I putting?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't realize. I thought I was trying to hit it in.
Well, you are.
Well. I do a wedge shot, I thought of.
I'm going to putt, but I don't want to put it in the hole.
That's what's going to happen anyway, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, let's go there. Oh, shoot. Oh!
That was close.
That was so close.
Try.
Wow.
But I'm pitching, though, so.
Are you trying to get it into the hole?
Yeah.
But as I was saying before, you can do like a little up and down, or you can put a little spin on it down on the bottom next to the normal pitch and chip down there on the bottom. And that can also control the distance that you hit the ball as well. Nice. That was really good.
Spot on shot.
Well, look at the odd numbers, 101, 81, and 14. What is that experience? Oh, go medium. shoot.
What?
That was nice. I thought that was going to be worse. I guess not.
To have the
hole. To have the hole. Not to have, to have. Oh, yes! No. Yes!
No, 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 no.
Nice. I'm so happy with that. No pressure. I mean... Okay, on to the next one. What? Yeah, they can hear you. You can talk out loud. This is my first... My dad's not used to this actually, like, happening, this sort of thing, like the... The recording. So, oh, there you go, Dad.
Yay, bunker. Bunker. Par four.
I'm going over here. Oh, wait.
The water, yes.
No, no,
yes!
No, no, no,
yes!
No.
Water, water.
No, thank you. Man, I don't know what to do. Okay, I guess I'll go right here. This seems like a good. Wait. If I go all the way forward and then also use my power. Ooh. Oh, no, I won't. I won't. I won't.
How do you cancel it?
Hold X again. We're still kind of getting used to the game because we both only played a full game once. Ah! Shoot, that's going to be a bad shot.
That was nice. Into the sand.
Wow, that was like a dead right in the middle of the bunker. That was a bad shot. I knew it was going to be a bad shot the second that it happened. Look at you. Look at how far you can hit it, Dad, with your stupid elite. Oh, that was almost a perfect shot. Wow.
Man.
Told you he likes bunkers.
I'm a bunker magnet.
Okay. Well, I think that should work. Yeah, that'll be good. Right there. Perfect shot.
Perfect. Went into the next bunker.
Yep. Hey, look, I'm ahead of you. Yep.
Welcome to my bunker.
I don't want to be in your bunker. I want to be ahead of your bunker.
Welcome to my bunker.
I would not do that there. You can probably do your pitching wedge, can't you? What are you going to do? That's a little bit better.
No.
Oh.
There.
Yeah. I wonder if they can hear that. We have our laundry running in the in the room next to us. Nice. A perfect shot. Oh, are you on the green?
On the green.
Nice. That was a really good shot. Whoa!
And that's where you... Oh, no! Come on!
Nice. Oh, that wasn't even the green. Yes, it was the green. You just rolled over it. That's what you get for having less bounce on your ball.
Yeah.
My balls don't bounce like they used to. Actually, it should be... No. I put it right where it was before. Just on the fringe, that front fringe.
Right there?
Yes.
But the thing is, though... Oh... Right there?
Yes.
You think that's a good spot?
Yep. Over a little bit left.
Left?
Over that way, just a little bit over to the left.
Left?
Yep, right there, right there.
Okay. I'm going to trust you here, because he's... Ooh, a perfect shot. Thank you, Dad. Thank you.
You're on the green.
No, I'm not!
You're on the fairway, excuse me.
I was going to go up farther, because... Okay. I'm not going to listen to you. I'm not going to listen to you.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh.
Spot on shot.
Oh, I thought it bounced. I thought it bounced over the. I would have been mad if it would have bounced over. Because no. That's what happens when I don't listen to you. Oops. Oh, I thought I did something.
Oh, if I would have hit it.
If you would have hit it harder.
Yeah, if I would have hit it, like, right on, it would have gone right in. 101 and 81 experience again.
Oh, really? Yep. That's so weird.
You're in.
Nice. I'm not... I'm getting better at the putting. I'm getting better at the putting. Ow! Ooh. No pressure.
Yeah.
No pressure. See, this is when we don't. This is when we don't tell each other, help out each other that much. Yes! Yes!
That's not even cool.
Yes.
Not cool.
Hey, that's your own fault. You thought that.
I'm not used to all that power in my club. That little from.
That's true. He has like one of the top like graded clubs in the game.
I don't like this course though right now.
I do. Oh man! Right into the bunker. Watch it go into the
Water.
Water.
In the water. In the water.
Watch for a slight breeze. Look at how powerful your clubs are. Nice. Did you see it didn't even go off of the tee?
I'm going to go in the water too.
Oh.
No.
That's considered the semi-rough. Where are they putting me? That's a weird spot. Oh, that's you. Oh. Yeah. I thought it was me. Where are they putting me at then? I have no idea. Where's the green at? To your left? To your right? Yeah. Oh, left.
Let me see.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Right there, I think.
Yeah, don't try that. Man! Look at you! Go.
Stop. Woo, yes.
Oh, that was a nice. Yours doesn't bounce like at all.
No, it doesn't.
The ball. Oh, really? Really? You're going to do this to me? Oh, at least it's farther over. Please just go. Thank you. I'd rather take that. Lizard!
Oh, yep, there he is.
Run, Lizard, run! Don't you dare take my ball. All of a sudden, he just eats it.
Ooh, that's a tricky. No, yeah, right there. That's tricky. You have to go around. Go over. No. That's tough.
I'm using my special ability to try and see if I can make it over. I'm not landing in the water again. Yes, I am! Directly in it!
Oh, rats.
I hate water levels. Where did they put me now? You know, game, I don't trust you half the time. Holy cow! What a shot! Jeez. I don't even know what I was thinking there. Play it. Nothing, that's what. Jeez, that was so bad.
Huh.
Nice. Yours does not like to stop, though, either.
No. 68, 54, and 14.
Are you kidding? Such weird. It must be that experience boost. You had like a 35.
Oh, that's right.
Yes. It's those odd numbers because of that. Yeah. Am I in a bunker?
Yes,
I am. Okay.
Go with your sandwich. I mean, your sandwich.
Of course. Now I get a perfect shot.
Nice though.
Oh,
nice.
But if I would have been over a little bit farther, though, I could have got it right in. I moved it over too much. To win the hole. Like, miss it like 7 times and still get the win. Yeah, see, I'm on the 7th stroke, you're on the 4th. You can miss it like 3 or 4 times and still get it. Ooh. Man, I'm so upset. I could have got that in.
What did you say I could do?
Man, it could have been a double bogey and I could have made it an even. Because you're on their... you're on your 6th. Never mind. No matter what I would have done, that was impossible for me to win that after those 2 water shots. Even. Oh, you go first this time, don't you?
Yep. Par 4. No water, but a lot of bunkers.
Yeah, that's... See, I'm fine with bunkers. It's you that goes right after the bunkers. Whoa! Is it telling you that you can land... You can almost get the world record. You can almost match the world record. Why'd you put... It's the sucking power up.
Oh.
You can hold X. Yeah, there you go. Woo. Are you wanting B to show where it'll land? That's where it'll end up landing.
I don't know. I don't understand what...
What it did, it shows you exactly where the ball is going to land if you were to hit full power.
Okay.
Nice. That was a really nice hit. What did it just hit? What just happened?
Oh my goodness.
What just happened?
Wow.
I think I'll take the easy way this time.
Yeah.
What just happened?
I screwed up. Nice shot.
It's still, every time they swing forward, it doesn't leave the... Really? I got a... Lizard!
I have no idea where I'm at.
I'm so excited about the lizard. I have no idea where you're at either. Ooh.
That drops downhill very rapidly there.
I know, but I'm trying to... What if I go... Ooh, okay, I can do that. That'll be better.
Whatever you want to do.
Okay, I'll do whatever I want to do.
Whatever you want to do. Oh.
Stop. Oh. Were you going to say farther?
Yeah. Where am I?
Where are you at, Dad?
There's no way I can do this. What in the world?
I cannot believe that. That is awesome.
I have no idea what to even do from here. That's impossible.
I'm crying.
There's no...
Crying.
Oh my goodness. Oh, my stomach hurts.
I've got a better shot though now.
I was crying. That was funny. Oh man, you're still gonna be behind me.
I think that's worse than a tree.
Wow, this hole is like terrible.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh. Wow. Oh.
There you go. Oh, look at that, Dad. Watch it go in now. Go on the other end.
My pet ball really rolls far. Oh my goodness.
Oh man, and you're on the fourth still. I don't know how you managed to get the fourth. It's like all the way back. So maybe right there.
Nice shot.
Oh! That's so close. Man, I'm getting some approaches and stuff like that. Oh. My eyes are watering. That was the funniest thing ever. Oh. For the win. To win the hole. How did that happen? Oh!
You got lucky.
Man, we should have been doing stroke play.
That's what I'm thinking. I just thought of that.
We should have been doing stroke play. I'm doing really good now.
Yep, we should have done stroke play.
Oh well, it doesn't matter. Instead of stroke play, we're playing match play, where it's, as you can see, it's like one up and one down even, which means that whoever has the most, like, either one up or even game, instead of...
We don't finish out each hole.
Right, we don't finish out each hole, we just... Oh, a challenge. Every time I go to explain this, we get a challenge. Aw, you're gonna win. Shoot. Aw! Wait, am I gonna... Oh, I thought I was gonna
land in the green area. That would have been... Oh, man, that would have been nice.
Did you think that's what was gonna happen?
Hit. Oh, I thought I was gonna land in that middle there. Nice. Nice hit. You didn't want to hit that, the thing. That's where I was going for.
No!
Still got a bunker.
Neither one of us got it.
Oh, we had to stay on the freeway?
Fairway.
Fairway, not freeway. We had to stay on
you
the
fairway. You can stay on the freeway if you want.
You had to stay on the fairway?
Yes.
I didn't realize that. Whoa. Oh, you would have been out of bounds there.
Yep.
You're getting good. Get that. Nice. Nope.
Why does it keep doing that? I don't like that ball I'm using.
I let you decide what you wanted to do. I just have to get out of here. Stay on the fairway. Thank you.
That's the first shot that's been on the fairway this hole.
Oh, yeah, it is. Is that what, did you think of that right away?
Yep.
Oh, I go again.
Yep. Klutzy giraffe.
Oh. How did somebody make it in from... Okay.
From there.
Yeah. Wow.
You got it that time.
Okay.
Nice shot.
Yeah, that was a really good shot.
Nice
shot.
Wow. Nice shot.
That was perfect. That was really nice.
Fair way, Steve.
Yeah. The way part.
Yep.
I don't say fair. I say free. Oh, you can almost make it. Oh, you're in a bunker. Never mind. You don't like this course at all, do you? This,
no.
This, like, these different courses. These set of courses, I should say.
You're on your fourth shot.
Oops! Oh, I'm so happy. I think that might be good. Right there. Ah! It would have been good.
I know, that's pretty good though.
No, it's
Whoa,
not.
Bounce. You got a lot of bounce on that ball.
Great approach! Great approach! Jinx. All you want.
Huh?
Nothing. I said Jinx, you can have the soda all you want.
Oh, okay.
Instead of Jinx, you owe me a Coke, but... Perfect shot. Whee!
Come on, stop rolling!
You don't like that ball, do you?
Not at all.
We're going to have to switch out the ball when we're done with this. Is this you?
Yep.
Okay. Nice!
Oh!
If you would have hit it just a smidge more.
Yep.
For the win. For the hole. I can't see. Thank you. Oh, 1 inch away.
No, 1 inch of an incline.
Oh.
Your level right there.
Oh! I've never seen that before. Okay. Try that now, Steve. Oh, I'm at a medium shot. Then I'll go out a little bit more. Oh, shoot!
Right where I am.
Almost exactly. You go first? Yep.
Yep.
Nice. You're at least that's the thing about your ball is it rolls good when you're putting.
For the win the hole.
Oh, to half the hole. I thought it was to win also. Oh shoot. Oh good.
Whoa.
I thought I hit it too hard. I was afraid there.
Okay. Change my ball right now? Or do we have to wait till the game is
over? No, you have to wait until the game is over.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
What did you say?
I was reading across the bottom.
Oh, what did it say?
It said you can share your...
Don't worry about it. What was it talking about? You can share the ball?
Your caddy.
Oh, yeah. You can share your caddy with your friends. No.
You're on. You're good.
No, it's going to bounce. It's going to bounce too far. Okay,
oh,
good.
You're good.
Oh,
okay. You're good.
Okay, that's a nice spot, actually.
That was a really nice spot. Yep.
I was afraid there for a second.
Overhead.
Oh, wow. Look at you with your fancy clubs.
But then the ball sucks.
You need the ball that I... Oh, bunker, bunker, bunker. Oh, just barely missed it. And you're on semi-rough. Oh. At the
green. Well, I'm the green. You're right, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're farther. Whoa, you can shoot it way over there.
Huh?
It can be shot way over there. To the left.
Over here?
Yeah, see, that's still part of the... No, wait. Yeah, that's still part of it, way over there.
Oh, okay. I'll shoot down there.
Yeah, go ahead. Bounces into the hole.
I'll go right from there.
Really? Okay. Whoa! Oh! 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 That was so close.
Wow.
I have not seen it that close.
You said, really? Man. Really? You're going to try from there?
I cannot. Oh, man. That was close. That was so close.
Got it. Perfect. Nice shot. Nice shot.
Wow.
You're farther, though.
Am I really farther?
Yep.
Fire one. For a birdie.
Oh,
for a birdie? Ooh. No!
3 inches.
Oh. You win this one. And a birdie. Good job. There's your birdie. Yep, we should have played score match. Wow. There's your achievement. Yep.
stroke play. Score birdie.
Wow.
I almost got an eagle though.
Yeah.
That was so
close. I almost got the eagle as well.
Yeah. Is that going to affect the game?
No, that's fine. Ow. Hit my toe. Yeah, land on top of that. I dare you. Ow, that hurt. Don't hit your toe, guys. It hurts. Nice. Nice.
Stop, 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 stop.
No, that's a good shot. Okay. You almost got an eagle, though, on that last round.
Yep.
You were really close.
8 inches away.
Is that how close you were?
Yep.
Is that what it said?
Yep.
I like where you went better. Ooh, but I don't want to get that close to the... Okay. Ah, shoot. They still say it's a nice shot. I'm gonna land in the... Oh, shoot.
Nice.
That was close.
Nice.
That was close. Go.
Play one.
Go me. Oh, already? Okay. Well, the wind isn't much, and plus, that's not really going down. I might want to go, I'll go up just a little bit more, maybe right there.
Whoa, break it off. Nice.
On the green. Nice.
Nice.
Wow, we're getting better at this game, Dad. That's all I had to say. I could have hit it a little bit harder, though. But I was off anyway. Oh. That's why I moved so much. I was off, and I didn't hit it hard enough.
Player Well, as much as my ball rolls.
As much as you're going to be off the other side. Ooh. Oh, uh-oh.
Yeah, I was going to say the same thing, game. Nice. For a birdie. I'm ready to cheer. And I hate cheering. Nice birdie. That's your second birdie. Replaying that one?
Yep.
There goes nothing. To have the hole. Oh, nice. Got it. Nice. Cool. Yes, that was nice. We both got birdies on that one.
You get your achievement, too.
No, I won't. I already got it. I got it last time.
You got the eagle achievement. It's your birdie achievement.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize that. I didn't think about that. So you go first again, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Power three. Oh, jeez.
I dare you, Dad. I dare you. Come on, you can do it. Come on, you can do it. Are you going to try? Oh, does it look like it'll hit the top there? I don't know. Is it going to hit the top? Will that hit the top? I have no idea. You don't trust it?
No.
But with yours bouncing, you're rolling.
What kind of club? What has she got on her on the club?
That's...
Oh.
That's how the club has been, Dad. Nice. Uh-oh. Let's see if it hits the top. Oh, no. I guess not. It just looked like it. You're not even on the green.
Trust your instincts, young Jedi.
Okay. My instincts tell me right there. They didn't tell me that, though. What? What?
That makes up for that bad hole that I had.
It's funny, isn't it, when it doesn't happen to you?
Yeah.
What did I just get?
High roller. What'd you get? Play a shot that rolls more than 50 yards after it stopped bouncing.
What?
Whoa. Okay.
Okay. Well, you know what I'm going to try here? You know what I'm going to try here, don't you?
What? No.
I'm going to bounce it off the wall and try and see if I can do it that way.
Okay, it's going to bounce right back at you, but...
We'll see. Come on, do good for me.
Almost got back on the fairway.
Hey, I have a straight shot now.
Yep, you do.
It helped me out. By trying to act goofy, it helped me out. Watch me get it in now. Ah! Oh.
Not on the green.
You think so? Oh, just barely.
Yeah, you're on the green.
Just barely. That'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Third stroke. I mean, that wasn't bad. I managed to somehow get it good enough lined up. So. What are you trying here? No matter where it lands, it's gonna go straight because it's a flat surface over there. Ooh. Uh-oh. It's gonna roll far, Dad. Huh? Not too far. You need to put backspin on yours, basically, on every single one.
And how
one
do you
yours.
Backspin?
Just remember? Like... Yeah, it's the directional buttons.
Put it down, right?
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, okay, a little bit more. I used it twice, I don't care. And it's gonna be a long shot.
Oh, nice.
Oh!
Oh, you were that close. Missed it by that much.
Oh, man.
In the words of Maxwell Smart.
That was close. Oh, this is like a straightaway. Cool. There's like nothing.
There's no movement at all.
Wow.
A medium shot.
Yeah,
though.
That's what I was planning.
Nice.
Perfect.
Nice.
I will take that after that bad shot at the beginning. I will take it. It doesn't matter. You can still win it. Bogey. Not my fault.
But after getting two birdies, I don't like a bogey.
Wow. Oh, you're winning.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that you were winning.
Two, yeah.
Okay. Wow. One up, Dad. Look at you. So this is the ninth hole.
Big deal.
The top nine?
The front nine.
The front nine, yeah.
Look at that world record.
I don't know. How did they manage that? How is that even possible? Did they shoot it over?
They must
have. Oh, they must have went through the hole. Oh, can you do that? You don't trust yourself, do you?
No.
But do you trust yourself there? Are you going to do it? Are you actually going to do that?
Yeah, but what I think I might do, let's see here. Well, 3 wood will take me 243 yards. Switch to an iron and see what happens. No.
Not a wood.
Not a wood. Actually, that might be a little bit better.
Oh, yeah, no. Do that. That's definitely better. That's really nice. I don't even know where you are.
I don't either. Let's see what happens.
Into the water, into the water, into the water, into the water, into the water.
Not in the water.
Into the water.
Into the bunker. Sand.
Bunker. Into the bunker, into the bunker, into the bunker, into the bunker.
Into the booger?
Yep.
Into the booger, into the booger. Fire one. Are you going to try and go over? And use your hefty shot?
Ooh.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Oh, no. Nope. Never mind. No, I won't. I would have. If I wouldn't have done that, I would have done it. I would have tried it. Ooh, that's a close one. Oh, I didn't know you could speed that up. You can speed it up.
Oh, can you?
Yeah, if you double tap it.
Oh, okay. Nice shot. Perfect shot. Nice shot.
Don't hit the side, please. Oh!
But you're in the sand with me. No, you're not.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes. That's how you do it, right there.
Yep. Very good. Very good.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Are you gonna do your pitching wedge? Ooh, that's really nice. I wouldn't try an iron in the sand. Are you gonna try it in the sand, really? Oh no, you're not in the sand. What are you talking? What am I talking about? You're not in the sand. Sorry, my throat. Is the pitching wedge the farthest? Boom. Uh-oh. Bunker. 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 Bunker.
There's enough wind blowing the ball over.
Ah. Remember, yours rolls, though. Oh, I was hoping for it. I was hoping for bunker.
If we would have kept rolling, we would have gotten it.
Oh, really? Aw. About a 6, huh? Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah. Don't hit the tree! Ah, it was okay. Fairway. At least it's not on the freeway.
Yeah.
Okay, now, let's see here. Okay. Oh, 9. I thought it was 6. Was it 9 last time?
What? What are you talking
about? Oh, it's 7. 6.
What?
The miles per hour, the wind.
Oh, it changes.
Yeah, I know. I see that now. 8. 9. I have it set up for 6. I'm waiting. 8, 7, 6. 6.
There.
Oh!
That's when you need a backspin. Awesome shot.
I have to see this. How close was it to bouncing in? It bounced over!
Yeah, it did.
It bounced over!
Yeah, it did.
Oh! If I would have had yours, I wouldn't have bounced over! Oh! That sucks. That sucks. What are you doing? Oh, you were checking to see? Yep. Remember, you still have your specialty thing, too.
Oh, yeah, that's right. When do I use it, though? I mean,
you can use it at any time. If you think you're going to get close to it, you can use it now.
I should have used it on that one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh! Oh! I predict good things. Oh. Great approach. Oh, okay. Now you use it. Let's see. Oh, a little too hard. Keep going.
Come on. I was expecting that roll.
Ooh, perfect.
To win the hole.
Oh, is that what it said?
Yep.
Duh.
Got it.
No!
We're right together.
Oh, what am I at? I don't even know what stroke I'm on. I didn't see. I think I might have it, though. I still think I have a chance. There you go, nice. What am I on?
Yep.
To win the hole.
And we'd be tied. We'd be even.
Ah, shoot. Oh, okay.
We're even.
Yep. Perfect. Okay.
And then we'll finish.
We're it. Win, even, win, win, even, win, even, win, win, even. Okay, guys. Well, I think we're going to end the video here. We got done with the top nine.
Front nine.
And I think this is really good place to end it because we're both even. So we're
come back and see how it ends. We'll do the back nine later.
Yeah, we'll do the back nine in the next episode. So leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.